Ladies and gentlemen, there are students from my Russian literature class here at Duke who just finished reading War and Peace. And Tolstoy said that the text of the song is central for his main, for his novel. And there's a key element in the text. The young soldier asks a veteran, how come there was this terrific battle and we lost it? And the old man says, if it hadn't been for God's will, we would never have retreated. But we kept our oath to die before our city. And so we won the war. About 90,000 people were killed in the Russian army in one day at that battle. And they kept coming. Napoleon's artillery was better, and they shot better. But the guys kept coming and coming. And that oath that they swore to fall before the city ended the battle. The French ran out of ammunition. They couldn't advance, and the Russians couldn't advance because they had no men left. But they won the war that way.
Скажи, как я...